Biography of Peter Mutharika. Peter Mutharika is a Malawian politician, educator, and lawyer who has been president of Malawi since 31st of May 2014. Mutharika has worked globally in the field of international justice. He is an expert on international economic law, international law, and comparative constitutional law. He informally served as an advisor to his older brother, President Bingu wa Mutharika, on issues of foreign and domestic policies from the onset of his election campaign until the president's death on the 5th of April 2012. He has also held positions as Minister of Justice and later as Minister of Education, Science and Technology. Mutharika also served as Minister of Foreign Affairs from 2011 to 2012. He was charged to help bridge relations between Malawi and the United Kingdom due to the decline of public diplomacy between the two nations. Standing as a candidate of the Democratic Progressive Party, DPP, Peter Mutharika was elected as President of Malawi in the 2014 election. Mutharika received his law degree from the University of London in 1965. He then received his LLM and JSD degrees from Yale University in 1966 and 1969 respectively. As a professor, he has taught at the University of Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, Haile Selassie University, Ethiopia, Rutgers University, USA, and so on. He also served as advisor to the American Bar Association's Rule of Law Initiative for Africa. Mutharika assisted his brother, Bingu wa Mutharika, for re-election as president in 2009. For re-election as president in 1995, he argued for limiting presidential powers in Malawi. He then entered Malawian politics, where he became a minister in cabinet he helped to create. Mutharika was part of a three-man tribunal that was arbitrating international cases. In August 2011, Mutharika decided to resign from two international court cases with the International Center for Settlement of Investment Disputes that he was arbitrating on Zimbabwe, where foreign investors sued the Zimbabwean government for breaches of bilateral investment treaties. This was due to concerns about his impartiality because of Bingu Mutharika's close associations with the Mugabe's government. In May 2009, he was elected to the Malawian Parliament, and he was subsequently appointed by his brother, Bingu wa Mutharika, to the Malawian cabinet as Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs. He then became Minister of Education, Science and Technology, and as of September 8, 2011, he was the Minister of Foreign Affairs in the new World Cabinet. In 2010, tensions rose over claims that President Bingu wa Mutharika's plan to name Peter Mutharika, his brother, as the party's successor over the sitting Vice President, Joyce Banda. A female member of parliament, Anita Kalinde, was assaulted in public by Mutharika's supporters for supporting Vice President Banda, but no arrests were made. The Vice President was later fired by the ruling party and launched her own party, the People's Party, PP. Some people in the ruling party resigned over the dismissal of the Vice President. In August 2011, the DPP National Governing Council, NGC, endorsed Peter Mutharika as presidential candidate for the 2014 elections. This announcement came a few days after the July 2011 protests, where national strikes were held against Bingu Mutharika's regime. His appointment decision was made by President Bingu Mutharika and endorsed by the DPP NGC. Peter Mutharika's candidacy for position as a government minister and his eligibility for presidency had been controversial because of speculation and doubt over his Malawian citizenship. Malawi's laws, however, do not allow dual citizenship, and it was wrongly speculated that he obtained US citizenship while living in the US and hence had renounced his Malawian citizenship as is required by law. Nonetheless, the US Embassy in Lilongwe confirmed that he is not a citizen but a green card holder. Peter Mutharika was elected as president in the 2014 election. He was sworn in as president on the 31st of May 2014. Peter Mutharika supported diversification of Malawi's agriculture into other crops besides tobacco. According to his profile published by the DPP, Mutharika is a widower. He was married to Christophanie, a Catholic from the Caribbean, with whom he has two daughters and a son.